Monday we'll be able to release our Die Laughing Productions text thread as a coffee table book, and we will become millionaires. We won't be able to work in any industry whatsoever afterwards, but I am legitimately laughing until my jaw hurts at what's going on in the text right now. Tommy Cimbazzo, chef's kiss. We don't deserve you. I want to skate. I want you to join me. 410-338-1098. Oh, let me do this first. Hi, it's Justin here from 98 Rock. This is mostly towards people in the building. I'm not encouraging anybody to hang out unsafely. I'm going to be doing this outside months from now in the late spring and summer months. I don't want to be within 6 feet of anybody. I only want to skate with people that are vaccinated. We're not going to film it. We're not going to put it anywhere. It's going to be a safe activity amongst people of like-mindedness, making sure we do it safely and responsibly. No one's going to even be within 10 feet of me. We won't be indoors. We'll be outside, breathing fresh air when we're away from someone and masked up when we're close. There. 410-338-1098 if you want to skate. Trying to put together a crew right now, and then maybe, as I said, a few months from now, things get better. I want to see some needles in arms. I want to see some cards in your hand. I want to see two shots on that card, okay? You want to go skate? Joe, would you be willing at any point to have me maybe try and teach you?
Yeah, sure, of course. I need one of those wide-ass boards, though.
Nope, you're getting a standard regulation professional skateboard. The thing is going to be an 8 1/4 wide. It's going to be standard length. You're going to have 55-millimeter wheels. I mean, at any point in your youth, did you just push around on one to get around?
Yeah. Yeah, I did. I can stay on it. I never could use it as a real device to get from A to B.
Gotcha. Josh, what about you? Did at any point a skateboard get underneath your feet as a kid?
No, just the bicycle. I would ride around on a bicycle.
Okay.
With a bell.
Oh, yes.
There was a bell.
Tell the story. Come on.
Oh, you don't want to hear the story again.
I'll hang up on everyone here holding to hear the story.
All right. I'll make it quick. It's a story of Josh. That's me. And I had a bicycle. I had a basket in the front. And I'd ride around the neighborhood. And when I went through a major intersection, I would ring the bell on my bicycle. And
a heads up of sorts, right?
Yeah, heads up.
Yeah.
And I would also blow a whistle.
Belt and suspenders.
That's my favorite part. Was that to warn traffic that you were coming?
What's that?
Was that to warn traffic that you were on your way?
Well, yeah, but it was when I had a green light. So I think I just wanted the attention. And at one point, somebody complained to my parents. Parents never told me who complained, probably because they know at even a young age I would hold a grudge and eventually kill that person.
Yeah, me too. I'd like to know who complained also. Not about you, but about me. Yeah, who do you think it was in the neighborhood?
Do you have suspicions?
Yeah, probably one of the other mothers. Had nothing else to do.
Some yenta peering.
You think it was a female is what you're saying? You think it was not a man?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Pretty sure it was a woman.
You realize your son Josh, he's going through the intersection making all those horrible noises, interrupting my cribbage game.
410-338-1098. All right, let's go ahead and see if we can conscript some members for the Justin Schlegel Summertime Outdoor Safely Distance Keep Your Mask On Skate Posse, because I don't want a stupid email. Let's go to John in Baltimore. John, how old are you?
I am 55.
Oh, you're in. Welcome to the team.
Do you have your own skateboard?
Picture, you rode my skateboard before.
Oh, did I?
Yeah, you signed it at Beach Bash 2 years ago. You were doing kickflips on it.
Oh, you're double in. All right, John, I am putting you on hold. Misha, please grab his information. You'll be contacted at a later date. We're going to need your shirt size because we're all going to show up to the park in matching shirts. All right, let's go to Vanessa. Sweet Vanessa on line two. Vanessa, good morning.
Hey, joyous day spring, my lovely.
Oh, my sweet, sweet Vanessa. Vanessa, how old are you?
I am 36.
You're in. Do you own a skateboard?
Okay. I have a skateboard, but it's not decked out. It doesn't have any wheels on it, but I got time. But I also have a pair of quads, and I have a pair of inline skates, too.
Do you accept people wearing that would have used inline skates?
I'm getting people asking about that.
You need to get the wheels on your skateboard.
Yeah, okay. Hey, you do have to have wheels on your skateboard or you're not going to go very far, so be sure to take care of that, Vanessa, you hottie. Okay, full disclosure. The guy that I've been skating with, my trainer, John, he's a rollerblader. Okay, he's out on rollerblades, but the dude sends it. He sends it. He does go for broke every time. I've seen that guy wreck his ass trying to fly over boxes, up ramps. Okay, I know that there's a natural, you know, Hatfield-McCoy, Bloods and Crips-style feud between skaters and inliners. At this point, I'm willing to put that behind me. You may inline with me. So you're all in, Vanessa. Let's go to... Good morning, line three. Who's this?
Is this me?
It's you.
Weekend Casey. What's up, guys?
It's hey, Weekend Casey. And he is out. No Weekend Casey. Sorry about that, buddy.
You got hung up on.
Understood.
Yeah. All right, so we are 2-for-3. Casey is out just by virtue.
Still a spot open.
Yeah, there is still a spot on the roster. Who? Okay, Julian, will you take Casey's spot? Good morning.
Good morning. How are you guys today?
How old are you, Julian?
I'm 34.
Okay. All right. Do you skate?
Absolutely.
How good?
I was wondering if it'd be cool if I brought my razor, though. That was a joke. It was a joke.
Okay, boy. I had my finger a centimeter from the you got hung up on button.
The only thing worse than inline skaters were razor scooter kids back when I was in it. So it was a joke.
Back then, right now, it's a pain in the ass. Those guys, I mean, God bless. Some of those inliners, even some of the BMXers, we kind of get in our way. The razor scooter kids are like magnetically drawn towards you. They have no peripheral vision. They have no idea what's happening around them. And then you're going to catch the edge of that razor scooter to the shin. It feels awful. Julian, I like the cut of your jib. You, my friend, are in. Putting him on hold. All right, we are 3-for-4. Let's talk to Brendan. Ellicott City. Brendan, I'm going to start with a different question this time. Brendan, what's your best trick?
I've been known to double or triple kickflip back in the day.
You are out. Too good. Unfortunately, Brendan, you are too good. Brendan, you are not allowed to join the JSS Skate Posse, buddy. You have to somehow train to get worse, and then you can join us. Though I will put you on hold. Misha, grab him as an alternate. Let's head to line six here before we punch out. Line six, good morning. Who's this?
Hey, how you doing? My name is Skyler.
Hi, Skyler. Okay, now you might be out just virtue on your name alone, but do you skateboard and how old are you?
I'm 27 and I do not skateboard. Never did.
Okay, all right. You're young, but you don't know what you're doing. I'm going to defer to you guys. Joe, Josh, is 27-year-old never skateboarded Skyler in?
I think you should
27?
Give him a shot.
Okay.
27?
That's a yay
for
Josh.
I think you should give him a shot.
No, he's
willing to learn, and he's, you know, you never know. Wouldn't you feel good about teaching this guy?
I could mentor him.
Yeah, mentor him.
Yeah, but you already have your stepson. He follows, so you already have a young. I mean, you know, 27. He just got out of high school.
Always room for another stepson. Right. Okay, well, hold on. Let me ask him real quick. Skyler, will you be willing to let me refer to you as my other stepson?
I mean, yeah, you already tried to be my dad anyway. Because you remember, you tried to hit on my mom.
Yeah, that's me. Ooh. All right, tell mom I said what's up. Hope that peach is still looking juicy. You're in by virtue of the fact that I tried to become your dad. And let's do one more here. Line seven, who is this?
Jason.
Well, you're in. God, listen to that. Hey, brother.
Is it 70?
Yeah. I fought. I was at Normandy.
Did he really say it was 70?
He sounded like
it. Oh, my God.
All right, he's going by voice.
Misha, grab all of their information. They'll be contacted in the third quarter.